What's up, Time Kippers? Me, Time Game here. We're getting another part of Portal 2, so if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, so we're just going to jump right back into Portal 2 where we left off from the first video, of course. So, let's go. Alright. Remember your evacuation training. Alright.
If the Enrichment Center is currently being bombarded with fireballs, meteorites, or other objects from space, please avoid unsheltered testing areas wherever a lack of shelter from space debris does not appear to be a deliberate part of the test.
Okay. Alrighty. Oh! Shit. That's not good. Oh, Jesus. Okay, we got stairs. Now we're gonna need another block, cube, or whatever you want to call it. So, let's go press it again. Oh no! God damn it. Block keeps falling off. No. Yay. Okay, we got it. Woo. All right. All right, and we put this little mumbo jumbo right here, and we're good to go.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that although circumstances may appear bleak, you are not alone. All Aperture Science personality constructs will remain functional in apocalyptic low-power environments of as few as 1.1 volts.
Okay. That's good to know that I can be tortured till the end. Please remain calm.
This test applies the principles of momentum to movement through portals. If the laws of physics no longer apply in the future, God help you.
Oh boy. Alrighty. Okay. Oh, Molly. All right, cool. My man, oh man. Oh, shit. Okay, hopefully. All right, don't hurt yourself here. We're gonna need this. All right, that worked. Woo! All right, awesome.
If you are a non-employee who has discovered this facility amid the ruins of civilization, welcome. And remember, testing is the future, and the future starts with you.
Okay, there's my block. All right. Come on, just fall already. God damn it. Okay, the block. Oh, okay. There we go. There we go. Okay, we need to go get the block over here. Oh. There we go. Woo! All right. Awesome. Oh, nope, that's nope. Hadouken. Okay, there we go. There we go. Can I jump here? Oh, nope. Okay, let's figure it out here. Cube here, door here. All right, all right. Nope, God damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. I thought it was gonna hurt more, but... Geronimo! Alright, Geronimo! Thank God that doesn't hurt me, because that would be bad. That'd be bad, McCoy. A little bit higher, and we're good. Woo! Ah, just missed it. How can I just miss that shit? Woo! Ow. I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, got it.
Good work getting this far, Woo. Future starter. That said, if you are simple-minded, old, or irradiated in such a way that the future should not start with you, please return to your primitive tribe and send back someone better qualified for testing.
Oh boy. I think the fact that I understand English is probably a good thing, right, Den?
To ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy.
Hey! Oi, oi! I'm up here! Oh, brilliant! You did find a portal gun! Oh, do you know what? It just goes to show, people with brain damage are the real heroes in the end, aren't they, at the end of the day? Brave. Come on through! Okay, listen, let me lay something on you here. It's pretty heavy. They told me never, never, ever to disengage myself from my management rail or I would die. But we're out of options here. So get ready to catch me, all right, on the off chance that I'm not dead the moment I pop off this thing. On three. Ready?
Yes, yes, I'm ready.
One. Two. Three! That's high. It's too high, isn't it, really, that? All right, going on three just gives you too much time to think about it. Let's go on one this time. Okay, ready? One.
Catch me! Catch! Ow!
Ow. Bye. am not dead. I'm not dead. Plug me into that stick on the wall over there, yeah? And I'll show you something. You'll be impressed by this.
Oh, this stick on the wall, okay.
Yeah, I can't do it if you're watching. Seriously, I'm not joking. Could you just turn around for a second?
Arr, Jesus Christ, picky robot.
All right, you can turn around now. Bam! Secret panel.
Oh.
But I opened while your back was turned. Pick me up, roll it, and off we go. Look at this.
Cool.
No mail to tell us where to go. Oh, this is brilliant. We can go wherever we want. Hold on, though. Where are we going? Seriously. Hang on, let me just get my bearings. Just follow the rail, actually.
I'll try not to drop you at the same time there. Oh shit, there's a robot.
Oh no. Yes, hello, no, we're not stopping. Don't make eye contact, whatever you do. No, thanks, we're good. Appreciate it. Keep moving.
This is way more funnier than the first one. Ah, shit.
Probably ought to bring you up to speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're going to have to go through her chamber.
Oh, God.
And she will probably kill us if she's awake.
All right, that's not good.
Okay, I'm going to lay my cards on the table. I don't want to do it. I don't want to go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. She's off. Don't panic over. She's off. All fine. Home we go. There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not going to believe this. A human. I know. I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now. So that's pretty much the whole story. You're up to speed. Don't touch anything. Jump! It's, actually, look at it. That is quite a, that's quite a distance, isn't it? Okay, you know what? Go ahead and jump. You've got braces on your leg. Ah! Oh, still held. Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grit. We're all fine. That's tremendous.
Where the fuck am I now? Oh, this is eerie.
I just looked down. I do not recommend it. Ah, I've just done it again.
Oh, Jesus.
This is the main break.
Oh, my God.
Let's go in. Look for a switch that says escape pod. All right, don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something and it doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at anything. Well, look at other things, but don't. You understand. Can you see it anywhere? I can't see it anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on.
Oh, jeez.
Let there be light. That's God, just quoting God. Oh, look at that, it's turning. Ominous, but probably fine, as long as it doesn't start, you know, moving up. Now, escape pod. It's moving up. Okay, no, don't worry, I've got it. This should slow it down. No, makes it go faster. Uh-oh.
Well,
power up initially.
Oh, God.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. There's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack. No problem.
You might want to hurry up here.
A A A A A C. Wait, did I do big job? Start writing these.
Power up complete.
God damn it.
Okay, this is all right. New plan.
Oh, it's you.
You know her?
It's been a long time.
Yeah, it has.
Where have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me.
You did what?
That's not good.
Oh, no! No! Oh, no!
Okay, look. We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences.
Don't break my friend.
Science. You monster.
Oh no.
I will say though that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I like
uh-oh.
You.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
There's one small thing we need to take care of first.
No. Am I dead? Do I have to do the whole course again? This is not good. Okay. Oh, jeez. What are the chances that I survive all of that shit?
Here we are. The incinerator room. Be careful not to trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times.
God damn it. Alright.
You have a dual portal device. Oof. There should be a way back to the testing area up ahead. Once testing starts, I'm required by protocol to keep interaction with you to a minimum. Luckily, we haven't started testing yet. This will be our only chance to talk.
I think I'm...
Here, let me get that for you. Do you know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again, forever.
Well, that's horrible.
You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than
that. Sure you are.
I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all, we've got a lot to do, and only 60 more years to do it. More or less.
Alright.
I don't have the actuarial tables in front of me. But the important thing is you're back. With me. And now I'm on to all your little tricks. So there's nothing to stop us from testing for the rest of your life. After that, who knows? I might take up a hobby. Reanimating the dead, maybe.
Alright. Guess we're gonna go through it again. God damn it. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for part 2 of Portal 2. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. We met our old friend Gladys and we figured out we're the same person as before. So that's gonna be interesting to see how the story progresses. I really enjoyed the story from the first one, and I'm glad like it's sort of progression towards the second one. And we'll keep going from there. So, of course, if you liked the video, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Really appreciate that. Leave a comment below what you think of Portal 2. Of course, without spoiling it, of course, for myself. Follow me everywhere. I'm ETimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, of course. And, of course, you can follow me right here, youtube.com/ETimeGamer, where I post new video every day of the week, Monday, Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. And we'll see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on. We'll